Fitness Allison. I hope you girls are doing great, staying clean, all that. I hope you girls practiced last week's video. We're gonna go ahead and start from the last position we were in. So we learned, I think it was 3 new 8 counts, 2 maybe. We ended at, it says, hey, think I feel it every time. Okay, so we crossed, and then he says it again. So we do the claps, or up, sorry. You cross, and you're gonna roll back and go 1, 2. You know what I mean? Like that. Okay. So you're gonna go, hey. Think I feel it every time. Hey, hey. Twice. Okay? I hope I was doing that in the camera view. So we're gonna do that, and then after the hit, you're gonna roll back and hit behind your head behind your head. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Tuck in. So here. Roll back, tuck in. And they're gonna like pop out. Like that, you know? So let's do that from where we ended last time. So it's like, hey, think I feel it every time. Hey, something, 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 something. Okay, I'm gonna scoot up now. So you're here. You're gonna roll back around your head, tuck in. And girls, you're gonna pop to the front and then pop to the side. Okay, so you're like, you're breaking your arms while bouncing up and down. So break, break, okay? So let's do that from the beginning. Let me set up here. So 5, 6, 7. But it's up, okay, so excuse that part. I know it's down, up, okay, not up, down. Okay, so that was the new part to learn. I hope you guys are really practicing it. Please stay clean, girls. Remember, wash your hands, your face. Don't touch your face with your hands. Okay, so I have a little homework for you guys. I want all my girls to send in